Hey, wait.
Musica!
No, Musica. Ronnie Anne, wait. There's something I gotta say. Can I have everyone's attention, please? I've said some pretty horrible things about a girl who deserves a lot better. Ronnie Anne, you're really cool and funny, and I've had an awesome time hanging out with you tonight. But, as my sister Lori once told me, actions speak louder than words. So, instead of telling you how great I think you are, well...
Keep me company on the rocky road of life.
We'll just sing in harmony as the kids all scream, be quiet.
So let's turn up the radio and drive.
I'll be out of tune.
I'll be out of time.
Don't have much to lose.
But we'll be fine. We're gonna keep singing.
Year, and the whole aisle's worth.
And I can't believe we hit our donation goal for the food drive.
Thanks, Flip.
Yeah, don't mention it. If word gets out to Flip's a soft touch, it's all over.
What do you think, babe? Best tea giving ever?
Literally our best so far. Thanks, Boo Boo Bear.
A toast!
Hi, Benny.
Hey.
I heard you quit the play.
Yeah.
How come?
Honestly, Luann, because of you. It's clear you aren't comfortable with me playing Romeo.
No, just the opposite. Oh, the only reason I wanted to be in the play is so I could spend some time with you.
Really? Then why did you keep finding ways to avoid kissing me?
Oh, it's not you. It's... Never mind.
She was nervous because she's never kissed anyone before.
Mr. Coconuts!
What? Someone's gotta say it!
Well, that's nothing to be ashamed of. Benjamin's never kissed anyone either.
Mrs. Apple Blossom! Oh, you weren't supposed to tell.
Well, I gotta say, that's a load off. Luann didn't want to embarrass herself in front of old Benny Boy. Just between you and me, she's sweet on the guy.
Really? Benjamin rather fancies her as well.
He does? I mean, you do?
Ha 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 ha!